When the moon hits your eye like a big...
Hi, this is Aaliyah Hock with Polluter Watch TV. We're here at the Senate office building to visit Senator Lisa Murkowski and deliver this gift from Jeffrey Holmstead to say thanks for letting him write the Dirty Air Act and for all of her work to get it passed.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella.
Hi, how's it going? We're looking for Senator Murkowski. Is she in right now? We're here to just drop off these gifts from Jeffrey Holmstead, and he wanted to say thank you for letting him write the Dirty Air Act. And we know that
he's... So you guys are from Alaska?
No, well, okay. we're just here to drop off these
concerned
gifts.
Concerned citizens. Okay, well, so, appreciate it. Thank you very much.
And I was wondering, do you think it's easy to work here, just considering polluter lobbyists write for bills for her?
Back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Hi, this is Aaliyah Hock with Polluter Watch TV. We're here outside the offices of Bracewell-Giuliani, which is where Jeffrey Holmstead works as a lobbyist for clients who are big industry polluters. And we're here to deliver these thank you gifts from Senator Lisa Murkowski, because since he wrote the Dirty Air Act, we wanted to show how much she appreciates that.
Bells will ring,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella. Hearts will play,
tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella.
Lucky fella.
Nice to meet you. I'm really sorry. He actually sat by me, and he's on his way to the airport right now.
Oh.
He's got to fly down to Austin, Texas right now.
Oh,
but everything, he'll be back tomorrow afternoon.
Sure, well, I can give you these on the behalf of Senator Murkowski.
All right.
So here you go.
These
are gifts. She wanted to say thank you so much for helping write the Dirty Air Act, and because without his work, and especially for helping steer all the coal money into her campaign, she's really able to get a lot of work passed.
Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore,
amore,
that's amore.